Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy, SpeedR, and today we're going to be talking about this GTA trilogy, the Definitive Edition, how it's just the worst. I'll backtrack a slight bit. Earlier on this year, we were told that they were going to remaster GTA 3, San Andreas, and Vice City. We were all hyped and stuff like that, the Rockstar needed to do really was to just make the games playable, decent and good, remap some of the stuff. They needed to just update the graphics a slight bit, you know, make it 4K, make it, you know, kind of run a little bit better than it was. 30 frames per second is not even good enough, it has to be 60. No lag, no anything like that, and they didn't even do any of that. Like, that checklist of like good remasters, they didn't even come close to that. And now we're at the point where it's like people are saying like this is the cyberpunk of this year. Really disappointing for me as well, because I was looking forward to these games. I was looking forward to like playing them for the first time, you know, because back in the day I was way too young to play them. It would have been my first time playing them properly. Quality life improvements. This kind of was at the start of it, because it was rumored for a long time, and then we got a trailer. Oh, it's out in 2 months. That, plus there was some controversy over the people that made the models. This is just a total shit show. I was thinking about this last night, actually. I was thinking, like, you know, Rockstar, you know, they're sullying their reputation a little bit. I had like a really big issues with Red Dead Redemption 2. I couldn't get into that game, to be honest. I just couldn't. A game that said it was open world, but you needed to do the missions the exact way. And a good kind of, you know, video on that is by Nicky Jakey. He did like a really, really good video about a couple of years ago on that. So that, plus the re-release of like GTA 5 and like everything, I think now like they're starting to ruin their like icon status in the video games industry. It's gonna be a lot of hype. The hype train will be going when GTA 6 gets like announced, because Rockstar, like back in the day, was absolutely massive. Like every single game was an absolute AAA experience. You had like a full experience. GTA 3, Vice City, and San Andreas. You had that, and you had that day one. It's the new cyberpunk of this year, and that plus like the fact that like some of the models in the game are absolutely fucking hilarious, borderline on like Cthulhu monsters and whatnot. Like there's a guy in it that looks like Patrick Starr. Like it's fucking nuts, man. I think the models kind of wrecked the experience for a lot of people. They're not as good as some of the models that you can get or that you could get on like the modern sites, you know, about a couple of years ago, and you still can. Rockstar Games is always going like trying to shut them down. It's not worth the €60, like absolutely, honest God, absolutely not. It's not worth €60, it's not worth $60. The licensing for the soundtrack, it's just gone abysmally for Rockstar. GTA 5 has been out for like a decade, it's been out for like 10 years, and every single time they trot that out again, kind of the abandonment of Red Dead Redemption 2 with the online stuff on that, they couldn't profit on all of that game. So, and to top it all off, and to top off the shit cake Sunday, if you bought the game a couple of days after it came out on PC, you can play that game, because Rockstar's launcher just stopped working. This has just been kind of a shit show, and I think that's what's gonna hurt. Not the models, not the, you know, the weird licensing stuff. It's gonna be that, and this is kind of always the case. It was a case of like some MMOs back in the day. You know, look at all the games that had like a bad launch. That stink always kind of like permeates that game throughout its life cycle. Yeah, I think like that's really it. So Any of you guys, that's about it. Speed or talk about the GTA trilogy, the definitive edition. Forever.